Welcome back, everybody. I'm Angel. This is Gaming with Angels, and today we're playing Rise of the Tomb Raider, and we have no idea what the hell is going on or what is coming next. So let's go ahead and get started, other than we're in a valley. We know that much.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Go see what's going on. Now remember, NATO's playing, I'm not.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Okay. Sure. Is that we have no idea what the hell we're supposed to be doing right now.
Greetings. How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare.
What is it with chickens? You can't hit the chicken, you can't kill the chicken, you like set the whole village off. Can't drop kick a chicken.
I need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. Wait. That should be our focus.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets left everything behind.
We spent 4 days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry. You'll like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Apparently you can interact with the chickens too, which is kind of creepy. But I kind of want to go thump the pumpkins to see if they're ready for harvest. Wow.
That's Byzantine armor.
Yep, sure is.
All this time, they've been right here.
So the village is a bunch of descendants of the Byzantine. That's what I'm gathering out of this. I still want to thump the pumpkins and the watermelons.
How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry.
I want to interact with the chicken.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year. But we had to flood. Make do with what you can.
Nice little well. Okay.
Can you see anything?
Jacob said they'd come. We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
Oh, just keep talking to him.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
I'll run out of nails before we're done here.
I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
I just need a few dozen.
But I like the cook.
I promise to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it. I'm sorry. I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
It's one of those things that, although you can do it, you probably shouldn't. What is this? Mongolian.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God. When we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
Damn. These people don't know how to get up. Give up. Yeah. I mean, sure, I can be trusted. I'm just going to pick the locks and all your stuff.
Hmm.
said, just because you can do it doesn't mean you should do it. We can do a compound bow. I'm excited. Got upgrades available. That's exciting. Hold time. Or damage. Excellent. Because headshots, they're important. Okay, back to what we were doing. Optional mission available. No.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for. There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
Sure.
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank
you. Deer hides,
bring them back,
hardwood branches. Apparently we already have the branches, we just gotta go hunt deer. Okay.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Right now we're hunting deer. For what it's worth. Thank you. submachine gun component. Number 2. We found the last, the first one of the last episode. Try this again. Hey, there's a deer. Can we get the hide off of it? Okay, that was 2, so that means we need 1 more, I think. I hope. Definitely a deer. Cave. Somebody's staying down here.
Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. Said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected. And I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track. Hunt. And bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day, both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Oh, well said by a teacher. I just gotta give her that one. Hunting deer hides. Well, there's one. Fast moving fucker too, isn't he? Three of four deer hides. Okay. So we still need one more. There's one. Right in the ass. I knew what he was doing. I just knew what he was doing. Right in the ass. Yeah. Okay. Now we can figure out how to get back up to give him stuff.
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle, and now it seems we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on earth.
Fair. Definitely fair.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
Sure.
What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
Sure.
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more, the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Oh, there's one. Right off the bat. Got one.
Are you planning on bringing more of those things down?
Sure.
Still working on it, but I will.
New document, mural location, okay? If the opportunity to shoot shit, of course I'll help. Hear it, but I don't see it. Something. There it is. Above us. Listening for him than anything. Gotta find the last one. I think if we go over there, it's dope. I don't think we should go over there.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by survival. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as we can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Look down, though.
Well, there is another base camp. We still need to kill one more drone.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear. I'm not sure these will be enough to cut through.
I hope you don't have to do that.
I think we're running out of time. Oh, now I hear it. Not good. Not good. Big cat. Big cat. That's a fat cat. What am I talking about? That is a fat cat. Crap. Back to shooting drones. There it is. Awesome. very intricate. Like a Robinson Crusoe or Swiss Family Robinson type thing.
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
All right, new bow, ancient horn bow. Cool. Okay, now we gotta go back to the other remnant survivor and tell him that we have the hardwood and the deer skins. Which in turn means we need to go back up. And we also have to light a spire on fire. I don't know if we'll get to that part today because we're almost at 40 minutes already, so.
We need.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Okay. Resources in the basket. Okay.
Hmm.
still can't grab any. I have to finish dropping shit off first, I think. Alright, there we go.
Visited the lower tower.
Yep.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Battle worn. Okay. So let's see. We're sitting at 45 minutes. Should probably go activate that other camp. Long day of recording, guys.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, we couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
Not wrong. Alright, guys.
Trinity being here. The people they're hurting. That's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. Just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Alright guys, so that's pretty much it. When we come back next week, I guess we'll light the fire. I have no idea what's going on. I just know that there's a bunch of people who are going to give Trinity the finger, and it's probably going to be pretty epic once it's all said and done. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you guys next week. You can save yourself. Trapped.